This is Colonel William Crawford. He was a military officer and surveyor that lived between 1722 and 1782. He served during the American Revolution and the French and Indian War. He was tortured and burned at the stake during the Crawford expedition.